I see you know that I got it, I think I tell when I tell them I'm gonna jump on against the voice. Remember I only fuck with the C note. Money on my piano, flows of MJ, you can call it pretty wacko. A pretty flop of potato, potato, I'm set the Moscato with the bottle. Hope it just told you can get a fucking problem. I'm getting started, you know it's how I can handle it. You're holding, get you intoxicated, you better be stoked. Digging this sample is fucking busy content. I'm capable of handling this shit like rapping my sample. Cooler your inner circle, no better than fucking matters. The homies are fucking killers, get money, they ain't matching. When I come in, you started to feel like something. You spend it all that's attending to my core. This shit is funny, you started blowing that money. Instead of saving, I'm rapping so that my secret is flat on my ambition for the grand. Notice the lot of hoes call me daddy after I'm you. Crazy out your car to see the truth, you got black. I'm got the aiming for them motherfucking Maserati. What they thinking? I'ma set up and from Illuminati. Miss me with that bullshit. Only conspiracy is why I don't make it. This shit is funky like acid, tripping on space. Now I'm chilling with this piece. Skits. How's that sound?
We been good?
Nice.
Is it real good?
Okay, yeah. So, that's it. This is I have an album called Prana. Album gue cuma rilis di satu platform yang Spotify. And it's pretty dope. It's pretty dope. Jadi pertama kali gue bakal bawa dengan gue di Prana. Ever. Maybe we can start with a song that is produced by somebody who is here. The song is not visual, so it's like...
Every step, every second, it takes to be. And I'm sure you. Thank you. Before we proceed,
Thank you.
you want to invite the Mr. Deacon, sir. This is an exclusive 90 project that I've been working on for the past 3-4 months. This is Deacon. Deacon, did you have the
Yeah.